much easier to think about all the bad things, you know, that happened here, to devaluate it here in order I can feel that I'm moving to somewhere better. But I do not want to do that anymore. I want to leave with thanks to this flat. It was a safe haven many times. It was here that we moved with my husband as newlyweds. It was here where I brought my newly born daughter. And I've spent 10 years here, and they were important years of my life, and many good things happened during that time. So, and I do not think that necessarily the next place will be better. It will be different, definitely different, and there will be some things that are better, and there will be some things that are worse than here. Yeah, transitions are hard, I can tell you that. And I would have as many logical reasons to stay as I have to go. And there is one huge con for moving, and that is that I planned to sell the flat, or I didn't plan it. I considered selling it in order to finance my living in the countryside. So this is just a huge leap of faith for me, and I'm not very good at leaps of faith, so I do not know where this is going. I'm very much looking forward to find out, and yeah, let's go and jump. Really, that I'm not more upset by the unexpected turn in my path. I think it's a great opportunity to let go. I mean, the thing I really want is to look back at these days and know that I have done my best, and I think I'm doing my best. I'm not omitting any opportunity. I'm really trying hard to listen to my soul or intuition or whatever. And it's sort of scary, I must admit, because I have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, that's the truth of it. Okay, let's see.